As you can see, guys, he changes YouTube profile picture. It looks pretty good. Even though his original YouTube profile picture was better, this one is good too.